The hunter is the one that finds the deal. He's shaking hands, he's kissing babies. He makes broker calls, establishes relationships. He's continuously following up, extrovert personality, and he's tenacious. He's very people focused. He's hungry, he doesn't take no very easily. He does whatever it takes to be remembered by the broker when he has a deal. That's the hunter.